So let's state the specific problem that we want to solve today, and then we'll look at how we might solve it. We want to start at a specific node. We'll call it S, and then visit every node in the graph and record its distance from S in terms of graph hops. We call this quantity its depth. So any neighbor of S has depth 1. Any neighbor of those neighbors that we haven't visited yet has depth 2. And in general, a neighbor of a node with depth D that hasn't already been visited has depth D plus 1. I'm not sure how familiar our international audience is with the actor Kevin Bacon, but the Bacon number of a particular actor is the number of degrees of separation from Kevin Bacon. So if I had acted in a movie with, say, John Belushi, my Bacon number would be 2, because John Belushi's Bacon number is 1, because he appeared with Kevin Bacon in the outstanding film Animal House. We could generate the Bacon numbers for all movie actors from a graph that records who appeared in movies together. And we could do this with a breadth-first traversal that begins at Kevin Bacon and calculates depth for each vertex, for each actor, in the graph.